fortune teller. I can see the future. I can look at people, see what's lying ahead. Violet and Daisy, I see you're bound for glory. That man who was here will be wild.
Now we could argue all night because we care about you too. Maybe you will go or maybe you won't, but I hope you will remember that that mean old money-grubbing, gin-guzzling, name-calling devil you know might be better than that smooth-talking, fine-looking, dream-spinning, promise-making devil.
Will be an overnight sensation. Wait till you see them on stage. Wait till your doubt turns into fascination. Their story will leap off the page. You'll engage in manic speculation about this overnight sensation. Sisters,
we got a million questions for you.
Would you start by reminding us which one is who?
I'm Daisy, I'm Violet, we're Siamese twins. I'm to your right as you watch our show.
She thinks she's always right.
Not so. I'm Daisy, I'm Violet. What else would you like to know?
Could you be separated?
Have doctors examined you? in hundreds of ways.
From our earliest days,
some think we could be separated.
Some would love to try, some think we would die.
How do you sleep?
In a bed.
But does one ever keep the other awake?
Well, it does take a bit of doing if one of us wants to roll over. But whose life is a bed of clover?
Certainly not yours.
What about romance?
What about love?
What about bows?
Oh, those. I suppose it's bound to happen someday, some night, when the moon is just right.
When the universe hums,
when the guy comes along, who hears the singer more than the song. Someday, some night, love will feel right.
Who would want to join this madness? Who would change my monogram? Who will be part of my circus? Who will love me? Yeah.
We've got rosy red days ahead, under dreamy blue cloudless sky.
We were making do,
now we're making hay.
Let's make the most of this New Year's Day.
Everything's new.
New life.
New York. New Year's Eve. Thanks for attending our party. We'll cheer as the new year begins. Let's hear one now, make it hearty. Here they are, the Hilton Twins.
We have had an amazing year. We're so glad our new friends are here. You could be in Rome, Madrid, or San Tropez. We're pleased you joined us for New Year's Day.
Siamese twin is which?
I'm Daisy.
I'm Violet. We're not Siamese.
Who are you?
Twins who are conjoined.
Whatever you are, don't you want to be normal?
Whoever you are, don't you?
Don't you want husbands?
Is that a proposal?
What if it is?
Sorry. I'm already attached.
Could you have children?
Not with you.
But could you, with your condition?
The so-called Siamese twins, Chang'an'ang had wives and 22 kids.
But right now we're much too busy with our career as we celebrate a brand new year. The party's just begun. Enjoy yourselves. Have fun.
One plus one equals three. My baby, her sister, and me. This is not what I expected, but my baby is well connected. You can see why I elected this arithmetic we do not keep, where one plus one equals three. Some guys wonder how it will work. Some women titter and smirk. Ha, 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 ha. All their questions will be resolved. I've got the problem solved. It's one plus one. One plus one. One plus one.
We've always been a duo, a twosome who's compact. But we're happy to welcome an addition to our act. He's Violet.
I'm the lucky one.
I'm the one who's lucky.
Ain't we having fun?
We're planning a big wedding for each and every friend. Consider this your invitation.
Hope you will attend.
Big day will be coming up soon.
I can see past your affliction. Why can't you see past mine? Why do you care what people might say? Why try to fit into their design? If I had told you your love is a lie, would you have kissed it goodbye? In shame, after you've learned that a spark's not a flame, you will regret how you pushed love aside when you're married to nothing. when your misery's bright. You should be loved by someone who wants you, tries to protect you, always comes through. You should have chosen the one who supports you, always.